Hello everyone and welcome to the latest Once Sport update. In this release, we aim to make your experience smoother, more intuitive and more powerful. Let's dive right in and see what's new. We have added a zoom feature to our tracking system. Now you can select any player on the screen and zoom in for a closer look. We have also introduced a 1.5 zoom level, giving you even more control when analyzing your footage. We have introduced a new sidebar menu in Once Sport's drawing mode. It now keeps up to 20 of your most recently used elements, making it simple to reuse them. The software also tracks the 20 elements you use most often, showing them for every new project. You can pin your favorite elements or hide the entire menu with one click, giving you a cleaner and more customizable workspace. Text boxes in Once Sport now have intro animations and a gentle shine effect. This upgrade makes your on-screen instructions look more dynamic. Stay tuned for more text improvements in future updates. We have made several improvements under the hub to improve the code board. Now you can right-click on a player and add a pulsating animation, perfect for drawing attention to specific players. We have also added an option to duplicate your projects, improved equipment drawings, provided support for polo and Gaelic football fields, and made many other updates. We have expanded our automatic player detection system to include all elements in Once Sport Analyzer. This means any drawing element you can use can be resized automatically, making your analysis more accurate and efficient. We have boosted Autocam's performance up to 4 times faster on macOS, ensuring you can quickly transform your wide-angle footage. Additionally, we have introduced auto-field mapping, which automatically detects the field layout for more precise coverage. Thank you for joining us for this update. We hope these improvements make Once Sport easier and more enjoyable for you. If you have any feedback or suggestions, we'd love to hear from you so we can keep making Once Sport better. Stay tuned for more updates in the future.